Hey, I'm Dr. Scarpati here at the Comedy Cabaret in Bucks County. We had a great show tonight. We're going to find out how some of the folks liked it. And how did you enjoy the show tonight?
Oh, it was awesome. I had a great time.
Have you been here before?
Yeah, many times. Over the past 20 years, we've been coming every once in a while with my wife and my kids and my friends. It's always having go down dinner, have dinner downstairs, and come up. It's a great time.
I had a great time at Comedy Cabaret. Oh, my God. I had to...
Tonight was a great time. We did a fundraiser for the U11 travel team of the Penn Athletics, which Pocos did a great job. Comedy was sensational. It was outrageous. We all had a great time. We enjoyed it very much. And I thank Pocos, and I want everybody to come here. It's a beautiful place.
I had a great time at the Comedy Cabaret.
It was the best time ever. The best.
It was fantastic. Everybody was hilarious. My jaw hurts. It was so much fun. It was a surprise date night, so I couldn't have asked for anything better.
We had a great time tonight. Lots of laughter. Love those female comedians, especially.
We always have a great time. The comedians are just first class here. It's always a great time.
We had a great time tonight. The show was great.
We love this, coming here every time. Just new comedians and just like, they're wonderful. Everybody just like sparks us and everything. Yeah.
These are smart women and they are funny and we had a blast. Thanks so much for having us.
And the men are smart too.
And the men are smart too.
She always takes all the credit.